This is Tiny Ted and he has crazy whiskers. So when I'm doing his face as normal, so the side under the chin and then the other side, and I will take the whiskers a little bit as I go, especially ones that are growing in crazy directions. Imagine if I left it and it went in his eye and it caused an infection, then his eyes fell out. I mean, it would just be horrendous.